up, look right, center it, left, center it. Good.
So good.
Suppress your lats, tighten your hands, squeeze your glutes. Good, two more to both sides. Good. We're gonna do the same thing up and down. So flexion, extension. You're gonna look forward the best you can. Make a double chin. Bring it back on up. And look up. As far as it feels comfortable, don't force it. Center it. Depress those lats. And up. Depress those lats as you look up. And forward. Two more. Breathe. Up. Good, last one. We're gonna do some shoulder rolls. Let's give them something to talk about. Good, here we go. 8, 9, 10. Back the other way. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, good. Does that feel good? 8, 9, 10. We're going to take a back crawl and a front crawl. We're going to go back. And we're going to go forward. 2. And then reverse it. Good. How's that feel? Feel some crunchies? Good. Good. Give yourself a second. Bring your arms on up. You're going to take a little stretch to the side. Put your hand on your hip. And then bring it back on up. And reach the other side.
Woo! Baby!
And up. Now we're gonna bring your hands up behind your head. We're gonna do some pushbacks. You do this with the cane. Bring the feet in a little bit. Curl all the toes. Perfect. Push that butt back. Push that butt back. Good. Beautiful. Up and squeeze those glutes. Good. Push that butt on back. 2. Breathe. And up. Good. Okay. 3. Good. Keep going. 4. Breathe. 5. Feels good?
Yeah.
Good. Keep going. 6. Good. Breathe. And up. Good. So after this, we're going to do a little teeny oblique twist just to stretch that thoracic spine out. 8.